Hey guys, what's up, what's up, what's up? Welcome back to Palizeko Kitchen Donga Yadia, man. Today, I am going to fry up some chicken back, then cook it down with some ackee. Yes guys, another one of Jamaican authentic dish. When you hear chicken back, what come to mind? Well, as for me, when I hear the word chicken back, you know, that take me back down to memory lane growing up, you know. My mother used to cook this and do it in every style and pattern and ways you can think of. Yeah, man, the good old chicken back. Yeah, guys, so I'm going to show you how to clean up your chicken back and things. So let's get into business. Stay with me. Yes, guys, I'm going to show you how to clean up your chicken back, the good old chicken back, yeah? So first of all, we're going to remove these fat. We're going to remove these fat that is on the chicken back, yeah? Then I'm going to clean out this bloody area. After you finish that, now you're going to turn it over and you're going to strip off this skin here off the back. This is the tail of the chicken back. Don't I add here, we say it's the chicken bottom, but we all know it is the tail of the chicken back. I am going to remove it also. Why? It contains a lot of oil in it. It have a lot of oil. Yes, so I don't think I want to use this part, so I'm going to remove that part. So I'm removing the fat, because you know chicken back have a lot of fat on it, and when you fry it, it springs a lot of oil. So I'm not going to use much oil to fry it either, and I'm going to cut this up, not in bite size. I want them to be bigger than bite size. I don't want them that small. So yes guys, so this is how you clean up your chicken back. Yeah, nice and clean. Look at that Jamaican chicken back. I remove those bloody stuff, remove them, and I also remove the chicken bottom, which is the chicken tail. Yeah, stay with me guys. My chicken back has been cleaned up and cut up. So I'm about to season it now. But guys, listen. Chicken back is mainly consists of bone. So if you buy 3 pounds of chicken back, just know that when you finish cleaning it up, you're going to end up with probably all a 2 pound. Yeah? I'm going to show you something over here in my sink. So yeah, guys, this is what I'm talking about. You see the amount of fat? Yes, this is what come off of the chicken back. Yeah? So that's all purpose I'm using, guys. Garlic salt. I'm using some cayenne pepper as well. I'll list everything in the description box. Don't worry, as usual. And I am using a little soy sauce, just for a little color. Yeah, so that should do the trick. So guys, if you are new to the channel, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button so that you don't miss any of my video, my cooking video, whenever time I upload a new cooking video. Yeah, so I'm gonna rub this in now, guys, and I'm gonna leave this to marinate for half hour. You can use a gloves if you have it. I have gloves, but because it is not that much seasoning I'm using, and you know it's not curry and all of that, so I'm just going ahead and use my hand to rub in this seasoning properly. And remember to drain your chicken back when you finish, cut it up and everything. Make sure it is drained properly. If it's not drained properly, you use some hand towel and dry it properly before you put on your seasoning on it, all right? So yeah, guys, I'm gonna leave this now. Cover. So guys, I go ahead and wash my seasoning, cut them up. You know, I prepare my seasoning ahead of time. I'm using some onion, some fresh springtime, scallion, scotch bonnet pepper. You know me can't leave out my scotch bonnet pepper whenever time me a cook, because scotch bonnet pepper flavored the pot. Sweet pepper over here, both green and yellow. Yeah, I have a tomato nicely diced up, as you can see. And I go ahead and I prepare my ackee. You know, me have to season up my ackee, you know. I have to season up the water because I want the ackee to season properly. Yeah, so I have to season up my water. So I have some pimento in my water, I have thyme, and I have scallion. And I also put a pinch of salt. So here what now, guys, I'm going to chew off this ackee to drain. Alright, so stay with me. I'm gonna leave my ackee to drain off all the water. So I'm gonna take out the thyme out of it, guys. I'm going to remove the thyme, and I'm also going to remove the scallion. Yeah. And I'm gonna leave that to drain. So I'm removing. And I'm going to leave that to drain. Yeah? So guys, I preheat my pot and I'm using 4 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Yeah? I'm gonna go ahead now and cook my chicken back in my pot. So I'm gonna allow this to fry crispy. Then I'm gonna go ahead and remove them. My chicken back is finished fried, so I'm gonna go ahead now and I'm going to cook it up with the ackee. So guys, I forgot to show you that I put some pepper in my oil so that my chicken back can fry with the pepper, the scotch bonnet pepper can release that spice into the chicken back. Yeah, so if you notice, I did have some green pepper here on my board, on my meat board, and you notice it is not there. Yes, guys, I put it in the oil and let the chicken back fry nicely with it. So see some Pepsi, some seed here too. Look at this. The pepper seed here. So I'm going to remove that, and see pieces of the pepper here. I'm gonna move that also, because we don't want that in our ackee, right? Yeah, so stay with me, guys. So I preheat my pot, guys. I'm using 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Just 2 tablespoons, that will do. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead now and put my seasoning, my herb seasoning and my vegetable in my pot. First, I'm going to start with the tomato. Releasing some flavor here for the chicken back and the ackee to join. That is cut garlic pepper, scallion, onion, yeah. I'm just going to release some flavor there. I'm gonna toss this around for a little. Yeah, about a minute I'm going to give this. If you notice in my pot, guys, I don't have a lot of oil. Zoom in. I don't have a lot of oil in my pot. So I'm going to put in my bell pepper, my mixed bell pepper, thyme, fresh thyme, toss that around a little. I'm gonna cover this and give it a minute because I don't want my vegetables to be soggy, so I'm not gonna let it cook till you know when you cook your vegetables till it mash up. I don't like it like that, so I'm gonna give this a minute or two and then I'm gonna come back. Bam. So guys, after that minute has passed, this is what my vegetables and season, earth season, look like. Yeah, my pot is very colorful. If you notice, I don't have a lot of oil in it. So what I'm going to do now, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna use a little piece of butter, chunks of butter, look at that. Yeah, then I'm gonna go ahead and add my chicken back in. That flavor that has been released by these earth seasoning and vegetable, guys, oh my god, that flavor is something to die for. Whoa, especially the thyme. Thyme and the scotch bonnet pepper, man. So I'm gonna toss this around and let this season release that flavor into my chicken back. Yeah. So I'm gonna leave this for a minute or two. Then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna add my ackee to my pot. Yeah? So I'm gonna go ahead now and add my ackee to my pot. Don't like when my ackee mash out either, guys. Yeah? My authentic chicken back and ackee is finished. Yes, guys. So I'm going to dive into some of this right now. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, man. Click that little red subscribe button so that you don't miss none of my dish when I am preparing them. So we're gonna have this with some food over here. Some Jamaican food, yam dumpling, and sweet potato. Yeah.